it's me again. I'm ready to play the video buddy way. Let's have some fun. The princess and the pauper had fun playing leapfrog. When the pauper fell into the princess's closet, something landed on his head. What was it that landed on the pauper's head? Was it a shoe? A dress? A book? A tennis racket? Or a wig? Press the button to pick what fell on the pauper's head. When the pauper got up, he had the princess's wig on his head. And when they looked into the mirror, they discovered that they looked like twins. When the pauper looked up like the princess, he knocked down the chandelier exercising. Did the pauper try to knock down the chandelier? Press the green button for yes, or the red button for no. No, the pauper accidentally knocked down the chandelier. He didn't do it on purpose. The princess had a busy day playing with the pauper's friends and trying to find something to eat. After a while, she felt like taking a nap. Which of these things could you use when you take a nap? A pillow? A basketball? A blanket? A paintbrush? Or a fork? Press the buttons to show the two things you could use when you take a nap. A nap is so much nicer when you have a pillow and a blanket. I don't think the princess ever did get her nap. But let's see what trouble she gets into next.
Gee, the princess wasn't...